This is going to be special one. Special falafel. Yeah. Only with the yellow of the egg. Finally, falafel. Almost 1 year, no falafel. Good. Tasty. And easy. Hello, guys. It's my breakfast, I think. Oh, it's my breakfast, I think. It's 10 o'clock right now here in Sweden. I wake up in the morning. Sometimes it feels boring, you know? Especially in this COVID-19 or Corona virus. So I really lost my work. And I'm trying to get out of routine life, like boring life. Trying to do something else every day. And today, as you've seen, I make falafel. It's Arabian falafel. It's very tasty. I really like it. So I'm here enjoying the nature in this my permanent camping. Want to make also one cup of Arabic tea. Also, by the way, receipt for this, as you saw on the video, it's very easy, so I'm going to write it down also for you guys, you can make it at home. This is my falafel. It's my second sandwich. I'm hungry, you know. I mean that some of these trees don't fall down right now. Oh my god. I have to go home. Please, please, don't fall down now! Until I go! Oh, that's sad that I can continue living here. But I don't want to lose my life. Dangerous things can happen in the forest. It's not any problem with animals, but the problem